What just happened? What just happened? What? Okay. What just fishing happened? I don't know what. Okay. Hopefully nothing bad happened. Yeah, where was I? Ah, yes. The thing I wanted to talk about in June. Well, if you know me long enough, okay, probably not so long, but hey, it's a bit. Well, I decided to finally get affiliate or try to get affiliated on Twitch. To do that, I just have to, well, finish the rest of the requirements, because the one with the followers is already finished a long time ago, which is, by the way, thank all everybody, just saying. But the rest are pretty easy. That is streaming on 7 different days and streaming in on average 8 hours. I want to do this, so how? Well, in June, all 4 weekends, meaning Saturday and Sunday, I'll be streaming starting at, let's say, 9 a.m. Central Europe time. So, that's gonna be interesting for you, for everybody, probably, I don't know. But this will happen on Twitch, of course. So, I planned a few things, of course. The first stream in June will be also a normal DMC main stream, so you can later expect a video out of that. Hopefully. Probably. Definitely. I don't know. But I planned also other stuff, like Roman Explains Part 7. Yeah, Part 7. Then I'm probably reacting to some videos. Not by me. Hopefully. And playing a few different games. Especially the real best thing is happening on June 17th. Because instead of just a normal or a normal stream that lasts 8 hours, I decided to make a 24-hour stream. With other words, on the last Saturday, you will hear and maybe see this voice, face, for one whole day. Hopefully, unless I suddenly fell asleep. Hopefully not. If this happens, then hopefully I'm prepared enough for that. Especially because I will not stream this on a specific time. No. On that day, I will wake up, eat some breakfast, and then just post on Twitter about, hey, start streaming in 10 or 20 minutes, let's say. If this happens, then you know that from that point on, 24 hours later, the stream will end. And then, if everything all those 7 streams happen, I will make one little stream on the 28th, where I hopefully applied for affiliate status. I also will show probably some benches I did during that time, so I have a big, good idea even how they will look like. Hopefully, I will see you then, and until the next video, you're Derman.